Hi everyone and welcome. In this video, we are going to configure the network time protocol on our vCenter server appliance. I'm going to open a new tab and we're going to go to the FQDN for our appliance, but there's two things I'm going to change. One is I'm going to change the port that we connect to so that we go to the management portal. The other thing is we have to put the secure HTTP method on the beginning of the URL. So hit enter, that's going to take us in to authenticate. If you haven't been in here before, you're going to get the prompt for taking the risk of using the self-signed certificate, which is fine to do that. I will log in. Number of different things that we can change in here, some of which we're going to look at a little bit later on, but right now we're going to look at configuring time. So right now, by default, time sync is disabled and we are using GMT as the time zone. So I'm going to edit this. This is a normal Linux-y style selection. So I'm going to go with Canada Eastern. And I'm also going to edit this guy. And I'm going to set this to NTP. I'm going to put in the IP of our NTP server that is on our corporate network. We'll save that out. And we can see once that's done that the time server has been checked, it's reachable, and we have the time set. Pretty straightforward, and that's it for this video. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.